Hi guys. Look who I finally met. We just went wig shopping. I got a Nico Robin wig. She already has her wig.
Oh yeah.
I don't know why I'm doing this.
It's okay, I like it.
Nervous hand motions. Oh, yeah. And
we're gonna be Nami and Robin.
For our collab. And now we're gonna go shopping. Look at this giant tree in the ceiling. We're going Christmas shopping, we've decided.
Yeah, I think case is the main thing to shop big at this point.
Yeah. No, I mean, it's super cool. I mean, I feel like no one has that either. So.
There's only like two or three in the whole country.
I used to have extensions.
Same.
It's just a lot of me. It's such a pain. It's such a pain, and then I always felt like I had to style my hair. Or
my hair is naturally curly.
I had hair to like here, and then I was like, wait, I'm so ugly. So I got extensions. Extensions make it all better though. Like it makes you happy, and then when they take them out, you're like, I'm bald.
It might be cute.
It's like a might thing.
I don't know. I'm a little close work on.
Okay, thank you.
Damn
they don't have the freaking cookies.
Wait, that made me want a cookie so bad. Bro.
So what are you gonna do now? Get a pizookie or something?
A what? Pizookie?
What if I, whoop. If the stars align.
Amazing.
Okay,
we're doing a...
Okay.
Thank you.
Mukbang.
This is for me.
This one's for you.
Wait, is there like more stuff in here?
We got these salmon and rice bowls.
Okay.
Let's see. This rice feels very fluffy. I like it.
Cheers.
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 Mmm.
Yeah, this slaps.
That's really good.
Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
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 You didn't give us any soy sauce, huh?
They don't really do soy sauce in Japan.
This rice is so good.
Yeah, it doesn't even need soy sauce. It's so good.
We have a bunch of snacks we're gonna try.
We're gonna go film a bunch of content on Wednesday, and we're gonna make a bunch of pop and cook and stuff, and Sophie doesn't even know.
I don't even know what that means.
They're so freaking fire. Anyway.
Pop and cook.
Pop and cook and, is it candy?
Maybe.
Did you try?
Do you want to hear something actually hilarious? Do you want one too?
Yes, please.
Do you know how I learned that word from, like, an Attack on Titan parody video, but I just loved
it. What does it mean? What is the word?
Ostensibly. It's, like, apparently. Like, allegedly.
Oh, I like it. Fancy.
Yeah. Okay, smash or pass?
Mmm, smash.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I didn't expect this to be good.
Mmm.
Smoosh.
It's really good.
I know. I used to eat, like, an entire box of these.
It's so good. It kind of tastes like a wafer.
It even tastes like matcha.
With, like, a... Oh, wow.
It's like a Kit Kat, but unicorn-shaped.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Yeah, it kind of tastes like a matcha Kit Kat in the back.
What type is that?
It's mint.
Yes, I'll try it.
It is literally a Girl Scout cookie on the stick.
It's actually better.
Wow. I'm excited.
No,
I think it's better.
Oh my god, hot take.
I think it's better. I think Girl Scouts used, the Thin Mints used to be so good, and then they got kind of, like, the recipe changed.
Oh, wow.
Were you a Girl Scout?
I was a brownie.
Okay.
For you.
You look like you would be a Girl Scout. Not in like a bad way.
Hey guys, I'm about to go get some colored contacts for my Nico Robin cosplay for the shoot tomorrow. Apparently, I need to get an eye exam because now it's illegal in California to buy colored contacts. Like, they used to sell them at costume stores, like the Halloween shops, and now you have to get an eye exam. And to my knowledge, my eyes are 20/20 perfect vision, but I just called Lens Crafters and they said that I can get an eye exam and then they'd be able to give me a sample of the contacts. So I wonder if they're gonna say like anything's wrong with my eyes. This is gonna be my first ever eye exam. I'm like kind of nervous. I don't know what they do in an eye exam. So yeah, let's go get some colored contacts. Hey guys, we are about to leave for the shoot. I got my contacts in. which was such a struggle. I didn't really film that much at the eyeglass store because basically I had to get a full eye exam. It took like 3 hours, and I found out that my distance seeing is actually not as good as I thought it was, which was very interesting. And yeah, they made me try on the contacts and take them out, or they wouldn't let me leave the store with them, which is a new law in California. So yeah, but I put them in today, pretty good. And I'm really excited to go see Sophia and do our full cosplay. Welcome to Sophia Squared. This is our house.
We live here together, just the two of us.
For the day.
Okay. What the
f- It looks very apocalyptic outside. Except there's a truck. That's so crazy.
Whoa.
Oh, that bird was a paid actor.
This is crazy.
Paid actor.
This is our brunch, girls brunch. And by brunch, I mean like late lunch. What time is it?
These cookies look so good, $2.55. I have a whole situation going on.
I love perfect. All the wood in this house. It's so pretty. Mm-hmm. This is like my dream house. This is what I want my house. I tried to make it look like.
Your house though, it doesn't get cooler than this. This is the best room. And then, shoes. I know. It's a full bento box bathtub. And the little lamps. So cute.
I'm like buckling my knuckles. I'm so excited.
This is
which
so
room are you guys gonna stay in?
It's like hard to pick.
I don't know. Whichever one I fall asleep in first, I guess. I fall asleep so easily. It's ridiculous.
Me too.
Oh my god.
I'm starting to think we're actually like the same person.
I love that. Austin stays up all night. I, like,
he says that to me too.
Oh, and I'm like, I'm gonna. I don't want to stay up. I want to go to bed at 8. I'm like,
same.
I
so long. I think about it all the time. It's my
it's such a good show. I didn't process.
Sophia's
it
about to show me how to
okay,
do this.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, because I am cosplaying Nico Robin.
Wait, come hang out.
Yeah, I'll come hang out.
Wait, can I bring my computer out?
I don't know, I got some stuff I want to do too.
Yeah, we got okay. Double date content.
We should do like a real world, like each of us go in the room and do like an interview.
Please, you're a genius.
You know, what do you think of the...
You guys, look at this room. This is the coolest room.
This is my thing.
And there's little shoes on the
This is so cool.
Sophia's helping me put on my Nico Robin wig. I've never actually worn a wig before.
Then maybe the
wigs. So, I have the pro, one? The what? I feel like a siren with these eyes.
No,
I'm like, look into my soul.
I love it. It looks so good.
I was so proud of myself that how well I put these on this morning. The lady almost didn't let me get them because taking them out was terrible.
I feel like the first time I ever tried colored contacts, it wasn't even for cosplay. I was just really insecure about my eye color.
What color did you do?
Blue. Like the gray blue.
Okay. Get your fingers right there.
Okay, now pull it forward. I'm like manhandling you. I'm not used to working on other people.
You're doing great.
I feel like the last time I did this was because I was a theater kid, which is
that's why you're so good at all this, probably.
Probably. Not like the other
are we double wig capping it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just because I suck at putting on wig caps, so I always do two.
You guys hair. Have you seen that video of SpongeBob where like he puts that sock on his head and he robs the Krusty Krab or something? That's what I feel like right now.
Oh. I didn't bring a hairbrush. Did you bring a hairbrush?
Yeah.
Okay. It looks good though.
It looks good, honestly, yes.
Do you think yours would be better or you think
depends on how big your head is, actually.
This is my wig.
Hold on, go in the mirror lighting, go in the mirror lighting.
Do I look crazy?
Oh, let me
but
do
I'm also terrified.
You look crazy.
Or these okay. Are just like more regular, just like dark.
This is so funny. I'm like 2 feet tall. All right. Yeah.
Now I'm gonna put on my costume. This is the wig. I think I need to touch up my makeup. Cute.
I like it.
I like it. Oh my gosh, I didn't even know. Are you scared?
I'm really so quiet.
Oh, you're like a little mouse. I'm just putting some powder on so I'm not so greasy. And then I'll be ready. I'm like so blind right now. I can't see what I'm doing.
I think you're doing it right. Right. Okay, perfect.
My
rhythm. I need to pull you in more. I need to pull you in
my
more.
My rhythm. No, it's so bad.
No, I promise no one's looking at the way we're moving.
Oh my gosh.
We should see, this is like, why we cannot be streaming right now. Yeah, they're great. Second one.
Okay.
And we can just do like individual shots.
I've always wanted to cosplay Yor.
Go ahead.
Awesome. And then yeah. I'm cosplaying Yor.
But I think we're gonna do individuals. I'm putting her in my Yor Forger cosplay from Spy Family. Absolute mommy menace. She is an assassin and a mother. I'm gonna go up there myself.
Okay. Cute. Are you leaving? See ya. Thanks for coming. Bye.
Hey, now. Good to see you.
It's so good.
Yeah. Okay, I got it.
Oh my god. Are you okay?
Yeah. Oh my god. No, it's sorry. Okay. It's so weird to do on another person. I'm also trying not to blind you with my nails. Okay.
I've fully lost balance.
It's okay. We got you.
Okay.
Okay. Forward. Perfect. Amazing. 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 Showstopping. One of a kind.
One
Perfect.
Of a kind. Never been done before.
You got
before.
It. You got it. All right. Take your little fingies out. Yay! Oh, I think they're, yeah.
Cute, or,
look at this one. I don't know.
How do you look?
Everyone's forehead is different.
Mm. Oh. Yeah. I look like a witch. This is crazy. This is a little bit insane. This is terrifying. I don't know. Okay. I guess we're doing it.
Did it work?
I don't know. You tell me.
Is it giving like Christmas Yore?
Christmas Yore.
This is so cute on you.
So we're getting kicked out of our Airbnb for having.
Yeah.
How many of us are here? Oh, six people, and we weren't even doing anything crazy. So I think we're now gonna go get a hotel and keep shooting. Cause Sophia got what are those things called that we're eating? The food.
Hop and cook in.
We're
freaking getting kicked out. We didn't even do anything.
Wait, yeah. Actually kicking.
We're actually getting kicked out. We're now in matching sweatsuits and we're getting kicked out. I don't know.
Not clickbait. Like not clickbait, we're getting kicked out.
We're actually getting kicked out. We're like the most innocent people too.
Dude,
like I've never been kicked out of anywhere before.
Lo-fi
with a bear and a Christmas tree and we're getting kicked out.
Bears. Oh my god, who's at the door?
What's
oh my god, it's the Santa hats.
Oh my gosh, I was like, who is that man?
My hands can jump out the window.
We went to Vito Marketplace and we got Poppin' Cookin', which if you don't know what that is, neither does Sophie. It's like this little Japanese thing. It's a whole experience and we're about to experience it together for the first time for you.
I'm so excited.
Yeah.
It's getting really fancy.
I know, it's getting crazy.
This is like an art project.
Mm-hmm. Were you like an art kid?
I liked art class, but you know what I was? I was a pottery kid.
Really?
I loved pottery in high school. It was only art like, medium that I was actually good at. Everything else I sucked, but it was
I fun. Loved pottery when I was like really little. And I was in like kindergarten and they were like, "What do you want to do when you grow up?" And I was like, "I want to have like a pot store."
So cute. I could see that for you. You could do like I could see you selling like little mermaid sculptures and like
yeah.
Things.
The teacher just thought I wanted to sell weed though.
That could be a kid. Should I try it?
No, save it for the end.
Okay.
You're getting mad at me for spoiling it, girl.